Hello.
Hi,
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm great. Thank you for asking. By the way, Henry, this will be your interview in Geeks 4818. Okay, do your best. Let's start. First, let's talk about hunting. Find out yours. Number one.
Climb, hike, canoe, fish, grill, hamburger, wash bus.
Okay, now. Look at this picture. What does he like doing?
He likes climbing.
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 How about number two? What does he like doing?
He likes hiking.
Number three. What does she like doing?
She likes canoeing.
What does she like doing?
She likes fishing.
Five. What does he like doing?
He likes grill hamburgers.
Now, look at picture number one. Does she like climbing?
Yes, she likes it a lot.
Two. Does she like grilling hamburger?
Yes, she likes it a lot.
Three. Does he like hiking?
No, he doesn't like it at all.
Four. Does he like fishing?
No, he doesn't like it at all.
Sports. Number one.
Skiing, snowboard, ice skate. Inline skate, skateboard, strut.
Now tell me about this picture. This is the picture number one.
She used a skin.
Yeah.
He used a snowboarding. She isn't good at ice skating.
Now, look at picture number one. Is she good at skiing?
No. Yes. She's very good at it.
Two. Is he good at inline skating?
No, he's not very good at it.
Three. Is he good at skateboarding?
Yes, he very good at it.
Safety. Number one.
Wear a helmet. Put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen.
Sunscreen. Wear a light jacket. Fasten your seatbelt.
Now, when we're riding in the car or playing on the beach, we have rules. Here are some rules. Can you please read all the rules for me?
Snowboarding is fun. When you go to snowboarding, always wear a helmet. Don't go too fast.
Two.
When you go to the beach, always put on sunscreen, drink water, and wear a hat too.
Three.
When you go to canoeing on the river, always wear a light jacket. Never stand up in the canoe.
Four.
Does your family have a car? Be safe when you ride in a car. Always fasten your seatbelt.
Land and sea. Animals and insects. One.
Hippopotamus, gorilla, panda, butterfly, caterpillars, bee.
Now tell me about this picture.
The gorilla is bigger than the panda. The hippopotamus is bigger than the gorilla. The hippopotamus is biggest.
The biggest. How about this picture?
The caterpillar is smaller than the butterfly. The bee is smaller than the caterpillar. The bee is the smallest.
Very good. Now, look at this picture. Which one is the smallest?
The bee is the smallest.
Which one is the biggest?
The elephant is the biggest.
Which one is the biggest?
The crow is the biggest.
Sea creatures, number one.
Eel, seal, dolphin, squid, whale, shark.
Okay, now tell me about this picture.
The eel is as long as the seal. The seal is as long as the eel. The seal is the seal isn't as long as the dolphin. The dolphin isn't as long as the seal.
Way in the land, number one.
Lizard, beetles, car, octopus.
Now, tell me about the Komodo dragon.
The Komodo dragon is a very big lizard. It's 3 meters long and weighs 115 kilograms.
How about the
Goliath
beetle?
The Goliath beetle is the world's largest
beetle.
The Goliath beetle is the world's largest
insect
is weigh 100 grams and is 10 centimeters long.
Centimeters
long.
How about the spider crab?
The spider crab is the world's largest crab. It weighs 19 kilograms. Is like about 2 meters long.
Okay, thank you.